Australia's Shadow Minister for Climate Change and Energy will later today advocate for removing a national ban on uranium. On the sidelines of the COP28 climate summit in Dubai, Ted O'Brien will push for nuclear energy and what he describes as Australia's moral obligation to provide the world its uranium. According to Mr. O'Brien, nuclear is needed in order to achieve net zero by 2050. Later today, the Shadow Minister will add Australia has what the world needs.